Hi, welcome to NCERT CBSC Class 6 History Chapter 9, Vital Villages, Thriving Towns. And in this video, we will learn every point in the section Cities with Many Functions, Part 2. This comprises 8 questions. Question 1. Around dash years ago, Mathura became the second capital of the Kushanas. The options are 1000, 1500, 2000, 2500. Your time to choose. And the answer is 2000. So, around 2000 years ago, Mathura became the second capital of the Kushanas. Question 2. Around 2000 years ago, Dash became the second capital of the Kushanas. The options are Mathura, Bharuch, Ujjain, Delhi. Your time to choose. And the answer is Mathura. So, around 2000 years ago, Mathura became the second capital of the Kushanas. Question 3. Around 2000 years ago, Mathura became dash capital of the Kushanas. The options are the first, the second, the third, the fourth. Your time to choose. And the answer is the second. So, around 2000 years ago, Mathura became the second capital of the Kushanas. Question 4. Around 2000 years ago, Mathura became the second dash of the Kushanas. The options are Fort, Capital, Janapada, Trade City. Your time to choose. And the answer is Capital. So, around 2000 years ago, Mathura became the second capital of the Kushanas. Question 5. Around 2000 years ago, Mathura became the second capital of Dash. The options are the Mauryas, the Kushanas, the Guptas, the Shungas. Your time to choose. And the answer is the Kushanas. So, around 2000 years ago, Mathura became the second capital of the Kushanas. Next question, 6. Mathura was also dash with Buddhist monasteries and Jaina shrines. The options are a knowledge center, a port city, a religious center, an observatory. Your time to choose. And the answer is a religious center. So, Mathura was also a religious center with Buddhist monasteries and Jaina shrines. Question 7. Mathura was also a religious center with dash. The options are Buddhist monasteries, Jaina shrines, Buddhist monasteries and Jaina shrines, Buddhist monasteries, Jaina shrines and Sanghas. Your time to choose. And the answer is Buddhist monasteries and Jaina shrines. So, Mathura was also a religious center with Buddhist monasteries and Jaina shrines. Last question, 8. Mathura was also an important center for Dash. The options are the worship of Ram, shipbuilding, textile trade, the worship of Krishna. Your time to choose. And the answer is the worship of Krishna. So, Mathura was also an important center for the worship of Krishna. Okay, so in this video, we learned every point in the section Cities with Many Functions, Part 2. In the next video, we will learn every point in the section Cities with Many Functions, Part 3. I'll see you there.